Daisies are both pretty and cute, so pair it with a basic French tip and you have this gorgeous, simple design. In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to achieve this look. The products I used are the following: Ultra 3 Soft Hydrangea, Ultra 3 Lemon Tart, Ultra 3 Lily White, and dotting tools purchased from eBay. Start off with a base coat and paint all of your nails two coats of a light blue colour. I'm trying to be alright, but see you with him just don't feel right. And I'm like, ow! Never thought it hurt so bad, getting over you. When the blue is dry, using your dotting tool, place small white dots starting in the center and placing 5 dots surrounding the center dot. Continue this pattern along the tip of your neck. When the white dots are dry, place small pastel yellow ones in the center. Add a top coat and you're done! You now have a simple but sophisticated design on your nails that everyone will be complimenting you on. Thank you for watching. Bye, Emily. Just don't feel right.